Hi friends, Tracy Bish here, Stampin' Up! Demonstrator in Australia. Welcome to the Monochromatic Instagram Pop for this week. This week we're featuring Pretty Peacock, which is the most beautiful green you've ever seen. I'm using the Planted Paradise stamp set as well as the Stylish Shape dies. Stylish Shape dies are my absolute favourite and I tend to use them quite regularly on my cards. I've also got Pretty Peacock cardstock and Basic White Thick. So I have a piece of A4 that I've just scored in half, cut in half, and then I have two card bases. I am going to use the second card base to do some stamping with that Planted Paradise stamp set. This is actually a really, really simple card, which I really love doing these monochromatic Instagram hops. I've been trying to focus on simplistic cards. So sometimes as a crafter, or a card maker, we tend to stick with avid cards or, you know, very in-depth cards. And I sort of want to focus a little bit on, you know, a little bit more simpler cards for beginners. So I've just stamped a couple of those pots. I have actually done second generation stamping. And then again, I've just sort of come in after I've done the second generation stamping and then just added a little bit of ink by using the rock and roll technique around the edges. And now with this stamp set, there is no die, so I'm just going to quickly cut these ones out. Actually, now I say that, is there dies? I don't think there's dies anyway. We're going to fussy cut it out. If there is dies, use those. And I've just got that very, very simple little pot plant with the, I'm going to call them mother-in-law's tongue plants. That's what they look like to me anyway. Okay, so I'm also going to use the Stylish Shape dies. I want to have a little label for outside that image. And I've got the square one. So we're going to do a quick die cut of that one and I'm going to do some ink blending as well. I wanted it to be, you know, really pop off that shape. Okay, so let's think. I do have, what I'm actually doing, because I haven't worked out exactly what I was doing before turning the video on. So I like to, you know, create as I go and then I let you know this is my process of creating a very simple card. And sometimes I don't do everything exactly right and then I can go in and change things or, you know, do things differently. So I've got my matting here in the Pretty Peacock card base. And what I really wanted to do is I wanted to add some little interest without embossing it. So I'm just taking my paper trimmer and I'm scoring three times on all four sides. And this just gives it a little bit of extra interest. I think it looks really great in real life as well. So just a little bit of a scoring frame all the way around that matting piece. I also wanted to sort of rough it up a little bit. So we're going to go around the edges of the Pretty Peacock card base and just rough up the edges as well. Now all the information for this card is over on my blog, so if you would like to go and check that out, there is a link in the description of this video. This is a monochromatic Instagram hop for Instagram, so if you would like to check out the hop, please do so over on Instagram. My handle is at Stampin' Tracy Bish, and you'll see the post will have everyone that's taking part in the hop today. So please go over, give them a little bit of love, and have a look at what everyone's creating with the Pretty Peacock as well. Now, if you're enjoying this video, I would love it if you could give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment, maybe share the video. I'm trying to grow my YouTube channel, so I would really appreciate it if you are enjoying this content that you share it out. Okay, so I'm here just working out whether I want to use that Pretty Peacock piece or not. Like I said, it was looking a little bit plain, even with that scoring. So I'm going to come in with my, what's it called? Distress tool. And just rough up those edges. Now, if you would like to purchase any of the products that I've used on today's card, you can certainly do that as well in my online store. There is a link in the description of this video. You can go there and purchase anything out of my online store. So I really love how much that distressing the edges really pops that pretty peacock card off the top of the page. And then we have some of this gorgeous ribbon now. I think it's iridescent ribbon. I think that's what it's called. It's in the annual catalogue. It's really, really pretty and also adds a little bit of extra shine to the card as well. And I have my blending brushes where I'm just adding a little bit of that pretty peacock ink to that background. So it sort of makes that pop off a little bit more. I'm just looking through my catalogue to see what the exact name for that ribbon is. Iridescent half inch striped trim is what it's called. So really, really pretty. And the light shimmers through that ribbon as well. So to secure my ribbon, I am using some tear and tape just on the edges. Tear and tape works really well at securing, especially ribbon. And I do use tear and tape for my ribbon a lot. And I'm just going to sort of create a little bit of interest behind that die cut. So good. So I'm so excited to see what everyone's creating with the pretty peacock color. So if you're on Instagram, go over and check that out. I know there's going to be some really wonderful cards created because the team are amazing. They're very, very clever. Okay, so we've just glued down the pretty peacock card base to the basic white thick card base, and we're going to pop up that little die cut square that we have. And to finish it off, I'm going to also bring in some beautiful embellishments. Now these are pretty peacock and gold, I believe. Sorry, no, petal pink and pretty peacock foil gems. They're in the annual catalogue, page 114. And we're just going to add three of those, two large ones and a small one, to that card base. And honestly, they are so pretty. They've got like a gold fleck in them as well. So that's pretty much it. That is the card for the Monochromatic Instagram Hop featuring Pretty Peacock. I really hope that you've enjoyed today's card. Thank you so much for staying to the end of the video. Please make sure that you give me a thumbs up and share the video. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. I so appreciate your time and spending a little bit of time with me today. And I look forward to seeing you really soon and inspiring you with some wonderful cards and projects coming up soon. All right, everyone, have a wonderful day and I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.